Sister Phoebe.
Where is it at? It looks like Christopher.
Mom agrees not to make any jabs.
But you agree to that also?
You're the shade monster.
Juan wants a baby girl.
I don't know if that's a deal breaker for him.
But if it's gonna be a deal breaker, are you willing to take that risk?
The couple's night out. Yes. Cheers, 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 cheers.
I actually met up with Ashley. And she said the whole experience has actually brought them together even more.
Well, he could go to jail. What are we talking about?
Are you okay with butt squeezing? Because if you are...
So the implication is that you think you did do it. That's what you're implying?
How's Michael?
He's good.
Is he? I thought he would be here because, you know, it's his establishment.
No, he's at his real estate job.
So y'all are going on a date.
Okay. I'm about to start ovulating, so...
Oh, so y'all gonna get it on?
Yes. Leading up to, we have sex twice a day, and then twice a day when I ovulate.
Okay, that's just too much.
TMI, sorry. Yes.
Okay, so I, you know, had my Target event this weekend. Outside of people asking me, like, what color matches their skin tone? Second question, what's going on with Ashley's husband? But I'm like, I don't know what to say.
You say, well, when Ashley is comfortable telling us,
okay,
she will tell you and me.
Okay, so then I thought about it, and I said to myself, well, is Ashley okay with the butt squeeze? Are you okay with butt squeezing? Because if you are...
So the implication is that you think you did do it.
Well, I thought that that was, like, what happened. That's why there's a court date.
I can't get into all the legal specifications.
No, don't want to know the
legal. But so that is one of the things that is being addressed, okay?
Whether or not it happened?
The wording of what's been in the press is wrong.
But he has done this in the past, right?
Girl, he did that in jest with his friend. But someone who he doesn't know, why would he ever do something like that to someone he doesn't know?
That's my question.
He wouldn't.
I get it, girl. You're kind of trying to sweep all of this under the rug and have me believe you okay with it? Yeah, I don't believe you. Not at all. Okay, so you don't think he did that?
Okay, Giselle, okay.
No, I'm just asking. Nobody's going to court with all of this smoke and there's no fire.
I actually met up with Ashley. She's actually doing really good. You know, Michael's doing fine. And she said the whole experience has actually brought them together even more.
But he could go to jail. What are we talking about?
They're going off of the mindset of it didn't happen.
Where did it happen at?
At the rainbow party. His statement, he said supposedly this happened when we were calling for Michael. He was inside the basement.
Oh, sorry, I'm coming. Late edition.
Where Michael at?
Where Michael?
Where's Michael?
Michael is inside. He said he was hot.
Someone come out with this picture. Don't you have cameras in the basement?
I don't. Well, as much as we're mic'd up and the other cameras are on us, I'm sure somebody would have heard it.
You gotta have a witness.
You have to have somebody to back up what you're saying.
Do we have any witnesses?
I was actually called as a potential witness.
Oh my God.
Potential.
Mike and I were talking at one point in the night, and one of the camera guys walked between us, and that's when he did it.
The cameraman named Chris as a witness.
I was talking to Michael. I didn't see
it. But you didn't see it.
The number of people that were in Monique's house at that party, somebody had their phone out, taking a picture or a selfie, something. So there must be some footage of Michael doing what he does, allegedly. It's a matter of time before it comes out.
Allowing people to support you is going to kind of help you to shift some of the stuff that lingers from the relationship or lack of relationship with your dad. Do you feel that there's a connection there?
Like, I see my husband as almost two different people. Mm-hmm. I see Michael as a paternal figure as well, too. Mm-hmm. I mean, I would be silly not to acknowledge that.
My parents divorced when I was about a year old, and immediately my dad moved back to Georgia. I've never seen or spoken to him, ever.
I don't want to do anything to upset this balance of how I see my husband too. So I do tend to err on the side of caution about how to be a good wife to him.
Which sounds like part of that for you means not disappointing him, right? Like, I have to do the right things so that he won't disappear. Is that a little bit of what it feels like?
That's a lot of bit of what it feels like.
Okay. And so can you see where that parallel is with your dad? Because when we're talking about, like, sort of the fantasy that was in your head, it's a lot of if I do the right things, right? I send the letters, or I'm a good student, or I do this, and then that will be the moment that he shows up for me. Because the flip side of that story is that somewhere along the way, I didn't do the right thing, and that's why he's gone.
Yeah.
That's your dad? Michael's not your dad. It's your husband. So the part of you that's like, I have to hold certain things back because I need to protect him, that's that childlike part of you who's trying to figure out, how do I make my dad stay?
Subconsciously and deep down, I knew.
One of the things that draws me to Michael is the fact that he is nurturing and authoritative in a way that I would imagine a father would be.
But I didn't realize
the hurt that I haven't addressed with my dad
has also spilled over into my marriage.
Mommy, can I see your Facebook? Did he block you too?
No.
Yeah, that's my dad. I just don't know why. And he has his other kids on here. I just don't understand why.
This is so beautiful, baby. I love you so much.
Mommy.
What is it you want?
I deserve some acknowledgement.
Absolutely, I agree.
You can't keep ignoring me like I don't exist, because I'm here.
Yes, you are.
Like, I mean, I can't even pinpoint what I feel. I feel like going down and trying to find my dad. Michael thinks it's a terrible idea.
I don't. I think it's a great idea.
I don't want to ask him anything. The last thing I'm going to do is put pressure on him to answer a question. Really, I would say, I'm Ashley, I'm your daughter.
Uh-huh.
I don't want anything from you, aside from you just acknowledging that I'm here. That's all I need from you.
I mean, I can't answer all your questions that you have. For him, like, he needs to answer things for himself. But you need them to move forward.
And if he rejects me again, then that will be my answer. But at least I can say that on my end, I have tried everything.
Yeah.
I've tried everything.